Work's getting underway to modernize both the Watertown International and the Adirondack Regional Airports. Also, the expansion projects coming along on the main terminal and other enhancements at the Ogdensburg Regional Airport. All three projects awarded funds from the governor's $230 million Upstate Airport Economic Development and Revitalization Competition.